Good morning, everybody. We are in Alvord, Texas. Gonna pour a little house slab here. I just pulled in to get set up. It's about 4 a.m. A little bit cool, not too bad. No wind, it's nice, perfect day. Anyway, I'm gonna get set up here and we'll pour this one out, and then I gotta go up the road a ways and pour some pier holes, pump some pier holes. Find a place to set you right here, how about that? All right, we got the first truck here, going back him in. This step down right there, come back around this side, and then start over here. But I'm not stretching out too much, so I'm gonna Z-boom it and run it like that. Here comes the second truck. We'll be right back. lot of mud. He got one more truck coming. I guess the first one's coming back. He hadn't made it back yet. He wants a little bit up there, which I got a pretty cool hopper. So this driver was telling me that yesterday I had 100 yards of pier holes, started at 10 a.m. I guess the guy either forgot or didn't or whatever, didn't have a pump there. And they were using a quarter yard bucket to do 100 yards of pier holes. So they got done at midnight. Bet that cost them truck time and overtime and all that. Anyway, we'll see you in a minute. Alright, hold load backing in. We're gonna need a tag after this though. We got that job done, got washed out, and I am at the job, or almost at the job. I walked up the hill here and checked it out because the road looks a little suspect, but I think I can get in there okay. They've put this job off for a while. I went and ate some lunch, and it's getting close to noon now, which he's got concrete coming at noon, but I don't think he's going to be ready. He's still got four or five holes to drill up here, and there, you can see there's plenty of rock in the ground. Anyway, there's just enough room to get me up there and where I can get set up and get ready, so I'm going to head up there. The drill truck hopefully can still get out. So, here we go. trouble getting that front outrigger out, but I don't really need it. Basically, I'm gonna set up right there, and that gives trucks room to, or some room to, they'll have to move that where they can nose up there and back up to me here. I'll boom over the trees. We're just filling pier holes. We got the first truck here.
Until he gets this thing stationary first.
Go ahead.
What's that?
I'm waiting on.
Once you get it close to that hole and you get it set, then I'm gonna put it right in the center.
I don't want you to hold it until I get concrete coming out of it. Well, once I start pumping, but.
Yeah. Okay. So let me show you. This one's pretty full.
Right above the ring.
Yep, right above that ring.
All right, just let me get concrete out of it before, because yeah, it's possible that it could, it probably won't, but okay. It's possible that it could, and until I get concrete flowing, I don't want you close to it.
Yeah, we'll be able to move it.
You won't need to. There'll be a lot of water first.
Okay. See, where they, I've had them pump one other time, and some of the 90s, those 90s wear through, don't they, sometimes? Yep. I saw they had to repair it with a Coke bottle.
It was something, Tommy.
Thank you.
good there?
Yeah, it's good. About where your hose is. I've got to go with this one. Guys, they don't get paid enough.
Wash.
What's that?
Where you want him to wash?
Oh, okay.
All right, we got the second truck here right on time, and we're a little over halfway, so this truck's going to finish us pretty sure. Anyway, I'll get back with you in a minute. All right, everybody, we're all washed up, done over there, folded up and ready to leave. Just thought I'd close it out. And as always, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, share, and we'll see you on the next one.